Hi everyone, my name is Ira and today I'm going to speak about the great English poet William Wordsworth. William Wordsworth was a British poet 1770 to 1850. He spent his life in the Lake District, Northern England. Wordsworth was one of the leading figures of the Romanticism movement. He started this movement with Samuel Taylor Coleridge with their collection Lyrical Blood in 1798. When many poets still wrote about ancient heroes in grandiloquent style, Wordsworth focused on nature, children, the poor, common people, and the great ones. Wordsworth's imagination and gave him a love of nature. Poetry is a breath and finest spirit of all knowledge. It is the impassioned expression which is in the contents of all signs. From Lyrical Blood, 2nd, 1800. Wordsworth lost his mother when he was 8 and 5 years later his father. The domestic problems separated his from his beloved and neurotic sister Dorothy, who was a very important person in Wordsworth's life. Dorothy had especially fresh contact to nature. From a very early age, her thoughts and impressions were a valuable source of inspiration for him, who also introduced himself as a nature's child. Wordsworth remembered the first time she saw the sea, she burst into tears, indicating the sensibility for which she was so remarkable. With the help of his two uncle, Wordsworth entered a local school and continued his studies at Cambridge University.